Life is way too short to be coding in Java, man.